Hello friends, my name is Prakash Khemani. Welcome to Khemani Kitchen. Today I am going to show you the green chutney. For that we need green chilies, 1 cup, 1 large onion roughly chopped, cilantro, that's a hara dhaniya with stems roughly chopped, about 2 bunches, ginger 2 inches, 1 cup of cashews and half a cup of cranberries, dried cranberries, salt to taste and lemon juice. Now we are going to blend one by one item. I am going to use it in a blender. First onions, second item we have to put the green chilies, cilantro, that's with the stems because stems have a very good flavor. Next item, ginger. Next item, cashews. Cranberries, salt about, that is to your taste, whatever you like it, lemon juice about half a cup, that's good enough. Now in a high speed blender I'm going to blend it to make the chutney. The chutney is ready. You can see the color. Now the green chutney is ready. If you like it, please press the button like, subscribe and share it. Thank you for watching.